Minecraft for mom. Minecraft for mom.
So you ready? Shall I come say hello?
Okay. I think.
All right, here I come.
How are you?
I'm coming.
What are you?
What?
What? What's
your problem? You got
a
problem?
Am I supposed to hit you?
No!
Kill you?
I'm gonna hit me? What do you, why would you do that?
Jump on you?
Well, why would
and
you?
And of course you already opened the chest.
I have not touched the chest, actually. Ooh, I'm taking the weapon case. You can have everything else.
Well, ugh.
What? It's not even a weapon. It's just a bauble.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the apples because I don't know. Do we have to eat? What's our eating situation?
Oh yeah, we will have to eat. Of course we will.
Oh, I have an egg.
Yep, that's from the rooster, strangely.
Yeah, that is
if you get
strange.
Two roosters close together, they will fight.
Cool. Can we watch that?
We can maybe... I wish I could actually make string. And we could get these two together.
Oh, look at this. Eggs everywhere.
Yeah. It's from the... this world has been loaded up
and
for a few minutes.
And chicken manure.
Oh, yeah, they'll drop that. That's like bone meal. It's very useful, actually.
Yeah, well, I picked it up. And why are you... Why are you...
What?
What? Why are you a spider?
What? I'm a what?
You're a spider.
I'm a...
Yeah.
Hold on.
Spider, all the way around. Yep. We have a big, you got a big butt, though. Gotta say, you got a big butt.
I...
Yep.
All right, well... Maybe I'll just be like that then, if you want me to be boring. What? What? Hold on a second. Forgot something. Just give me one moment.
Oh, I'm gonna get away from you. Who knows what you forgot?
There we go. You like?
Like what?
My boobies. They have bigger ones, but you know.
They're
I don't need big ones.
They're small.
Bigger than yours. They're bigger than yours.
Oh my god.
Fine. If they're too small, fine. Fine. How about that then? Better?
Very
see, I feel like
looking.
They just, they don't, they look fake. I'm not satisfied. No, I'm going back.
Why
back.
Are you a book?
It's I'm carrying it. You have one on your back as well. The first item in your inventory shows up on your back. Press F5, you'll see. I'm opening this baubles case. I'm gonna see what I got. I get a ring.
What just happened? You ended up
cheating. I got a legendary
me.
Ring! Ugh. What?
I
What did you hit me for?
I didn't mean to.
You hit me!
I thought I was far enough away.
Well,
I just
you were not.
Had some aggression. Whoa.
Hit me.
Why, it feels like it... Whoa, this has a far reach.
Does it?
That's why. That's why I hit you, because I was far enough away from you, I didn't think I'd hit you.
Well, you hit me.
I know I did.
Get some special wood. It's actually getting late. We don't have beds or anything. We're going to have to survive the night somehow. I'm gonna get some of this wood. I like this wood. Actually, hold on. Come on over here. Let me show you something that you're gonna like.
I'm on peaceful. You're gonna have to survive.
Yeah, I don't think so. Let me show you something you're gonna like. Oh, it didn't work. Hold on. There we go.
Oh, I love that.
You have to hold down the tilde key, the very top left key in the keyboard. The little squiggly line one. You have to hold that down.
Say that again, sorry.
The little squiggly line. Yeah. Well, hold that down while you break something, and you'll break everything attached to it.
Okay.
It's very dark. We don't have we don't have anything. We are so unprepared.
No, something's getting me. Will you take care of it, please?
Oh, it's a zombie. I'm coming. What? I'm gonna hit you, though.
Hey, you just picked up...
Well, you wanted me to come and kill this zombie.
I know. just
make up your mind. What did I pick up? What do you need?
No, you didn't. I thought you did, but you didn't.
All right, I didn't.
It's okay. It's all right. I'm gonna let you live.
I didn't do it. Aww. Aww, Mom.
Hey, do you like that?
Aww. Aww. Mom. Mom, you got a strawberry on your back.
I do.
Mom. It's so cute. Oh, look, an Enderman. Oh, look, skeletons. Oh, goodness gracious.
Oh, look.
Several Endermen. Don't look at them. We are not equipped to deal with Endermen. I need some food.
I'm getting my butt kicked. I've been breaking a few ground gardens. Nothing special, but...
Yeah, you kind of broke up all the gardens already, so there's kind of not left for me.
I didn't.
I hear a spider. Oh. There it is. It's trying to kill me. I might get my first death here pretty quick.
No, you didn't.
What? I might get my first death pretty quick.
You're such a faker.
I don't have any food and I'm almost dead. Oh, I hear a skeleton near me somewhere. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Yeah, come after me, skeleton. You're stupid. Come out here up on the ground. The sun's coming up. Stupid. They're big old dummies is what they are. I'm gonna cook up this raw calamari, and that's gonna be my breakfast. Breakfast of champions. Delicious raw calamari. Well, I'm gonna cook it. Delicious calamari. It's very easy to go mining and stuff, but I kind of want to go explore a little bit first.
Okay.
I think you'll be very pleased with the biomes and stuff available in this pack.
You know I like pretty things.
How pretty the world is. I mean, did you notice the first tree that I cut down? Did you see the wood?
Yeah.
It looks like this. Wait, stop. Oh.
Where are you?
You kept turning away from me. It's this beautiful purple wood. Oh! Look at that! Immediate find. Check this out.
What did you find?
It's right here.
What is that tree?
Which one?
That's the
amaranth.
Oh, is it?
It's the purple wood.
Because it doesn't look purple right now.
No, it's purple on the inside. Check this out. This is also purple.
What? Oh, I love purple. What is that?
It's a hermitron.
Which is what?
You break them open.
Don't break the glass!
And you open it. And inside, there's these little cards. And you can collect the cards and to make sets. And when you get full sets, you can get points. And you just kind of compete to see who gets the most points. But the important thing about this... It's not so much the cards, although we can have fun with the cards. Would you mind closing it for a moment here?
So you just keep it.
See this?
Yeah.
Look inside.
Whoa!
You see me putting stuff in there?
Yeah.
Okay, now close it.
So in one spot you can hold stuff.
Yeah. You can fill those things up and they keep their inventory.
Ah.
So we want to find as many of those as we can. For those starters, cool. As chests, and then eventually we can earn points. So hermitrons are good. I just got some poop. Mom, I stepped in poop.
Clean your shoes. God.
I stepped in chicken poop. House. It's disgusting. It's so gross.
Bring that in the house.
We don't have a house. We're homeless. Yeah, you should break that.
Hey!
Oh. It's just a zombie. There.
Well, that was unexpected.
look on the ground.
Thanks for telling me. No, I know. They go into body parts.
That's great.
I saw that before. Oh, look at this. There's a
chicken
over here.
We saw it at the same time. Oh, because there were two roosters. Oh.
Yeah, this one. Oh.
Right. Yeah, those little dice blocks are chance cubes. So when you break it open, something good could happen, something bad could happen, you never know.
I see.
You take a chance. That's why they call it a chance cube. Are you following me? Are you with me?
Hold on.
You understand chance? Why they call it a chance cube?
I believe so.
You get that figure? Is it clear enough? Because you take a chance every time you open it. There's a chance that it could be good, and there's a chance that it could be bad.
Why are you repeating yourself?
I'm just making sure that you understand how the chance keeps working. Trying to be helpful. I'm a teacher. It's my job. How come there's light in that direction? Is it lava? No, it's not lava. There's a light over here. You see this? Are you seeing this?
I do.
What is it? Oh, it's another chance cube. All right.
Ooh,
I have to open this one. We'll take turns.
Hold on, wait for me. Wait for me.
I'm waiting. You wanna get a good look at this, don't you?
Oh.
And I think there's more off in the distance over there. I didn't realize they light up at night. That'll make it easy to find them at night.
Yeah.
So you probably don't want to stand too close in case of something bad.
I'm standing over here.
Okay. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it. Ha! Nether jellyfish!
Oh. My. What do we do with those?
Kill them! Ah! The magma cubes. Or we could just run away.
Do they give us anything?
We can get magma cream and we kill them. They're just... where are you? My goodness, look at the map. There's so many of them. They will hurt you if they hit you, so careful. Some of them have googly eyes! Ah! I love it!
How come I can't hit it at all?
They have a very weird hitbox because they're on top of bats. I think you have to hit the bat.
Whoa! What's that?
What?
Something just threw fire. Whoa!
Oh, dear. I see it. What's doing that? Oh, it's this guy. What are you? Ancient golem. I killed it.
Good job.
Thank you. I dropped sulfur and 2 core stones from a mod I've never heard of. Interesting.
Look for things lighting up so we can see.
Yeah, I see some light over here. That's why I was walking in this direction. You can come with me? It's nighttime now. We gotta watch for skeletons and stuff. We don't have shields or anything. Oh, there's tons of zombies coming for us.
Ugh.
Hello there, Zombert. Well, I say tons. There's one. There's another one over there, but it's not coming towards us. Aha! Ooh, a rare loot bag. Do you want to open a loot bag? Oh, creeper! Creeper! I helped ya. There's another creeper right there with googly eyes. Oh, I don't know if we'll both see the googly eyes at the same time. Does that one have googly eyes to you?
Yes.
Whoa! Zombie. Dead zombie. Hee hee hee. You alright?
I'm okay.
Do you want to open a loot bag?
I'm okay.
Where are you going?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Wait,
I'm okay. I'm going over there where I see a light.
Well, there's all kinds of...
Ah!
You see? I tried to warn you.
Ah!
You were just running off without any regard for what monsters might be nearby.
Ah!
I think you get a death waypoint, don't you? You have a gravestone over here as well, so. Oh, there's an armored. Oh, what the heck? What's this guy now? It's like a. What was that? I'm getting this guy. He's focused on you. He's not even noticing me. He's not paying attention. He's dead now.
I got no way to fight.
Killed him. I saved your life. You are welcome. Whoa. Oh, your ghost! Look out! It's your ghost!
What?
I got her. It's okay. Your ghost was... When you break your gravestone, sometimes your ghost comes out and tries to kill you.
Oh my god!
You just robbed... Well, you robbed that ghost's grave. You have your death certificate on your back.
Sounds appropriate.
Beautiful. Creeper. You should probably make a better sword than a wood one. You should always back away from a creeper after you hit it. Are you having issues with lag, by the way? I haven't asked. You haven't complained
not
about it.
Too much. A little bit.
I know that makes the combat a little more difficult.
Oh, this is lava.
Oh, this is just lava! This isn't a chance cube. This isn't a chance cube at all.
No, it's not.
You've been ripped off.
It doesn't give me a chance.
No chances.
It says I'll kill you if you jump in me. That's all that chance is.
Yeah, it's not much of a chance at all. I don't see any more out here.
So I have a loot bag, right?
Do you have any? Shall I give you one? I have 2, so I can give you one.
I have one right here, right?
Oh, you have a rare one as well. Shall we open our rare loot bags?
So we just right click them?
Yep. I got 2 Ender Nuggets, 14 inventory upgrade templates, a storage upgrade 3, and an aluminum ingot. That's pretty good. That's a pretty good loot bag. Oh, it's a creeper over here. I'm gonna take care of this guy.
Willow sapling, an aluminum ingot, oak wood, cooked fish.
Food is good.
And a glass chest plate.
It's running away. Big wussy. Oh, hello. Hello, skeleton. Oh, you're not a skeleton. Hello, zombie. I'm sorry I called you skeleton. That was my mistake. Creeper, you coming? You coming to rumble? Are we gonna rumble here? Coming a long ways to rumble. And now you're dead.
Yeah, it is a little dark.
What are you wearing there? What's
my
this?
Strawberry.
Oh. What is that?
You see something interesting?
What? Is that glass armor? I get another weapon case. Hold on. What's this? Check this out.
What is it?
I got a long sword. Quality broken, rarity common. Well, it does 9 attack damage. Do you want my stone sword? You take that. It's better than your wooden one.
The one.
Check this baby out.
Where'd it go?
I don't know. Probably in the ground behind you.
Where'd it go?
It's on the ground behind you. Ooh, there's an Enderman over there. Don't look at him.
Don't
you do it.
Go away. Go this way.
All right. Yeah, you know what? We don't have any armor. You reminded me. There's actually a lot of very interesting armor we can make. You running off without me?
What's that over there?
What? Oh, there's a town. It's a village. Look out, baby zombie! Baby zombie!
Where?
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
and now this rooster's attacking me too. Oh my god, I might be killed by the zombie as well. Ah, creeper! Get! There's too many things!
The funniest thing is I can still see you. I can still see what you're doing because I haven't respawned. I'm still like in the background watching. What's that over there?
Where? I can't see you.
There's like... looks like a bunch of little balls just like moving fast in one little spot. I don't know. I gotta respawn.
Experience balls? Might have been experience orbs.
So I'm gonna come over here, so make sure my thing doesn't kill me.
Oh, right. Got her.
Oh my god, I had to kill myself.
Twice.
That was awful. Yeah, I'm headed to the town.
Oh, I found bone chickens.
Why do you always find the interesting stuff?
Because I'm an interesting person. Did I give you my string? Oh no, here it is. I think it's like that. Yes, animal net. Where do chickens go? There's one. Come here, bone white chicken. There we go. We're gonna need that later. We can breed chickens to give us pretty much everything we want. Oh man, I want a promise. Oh, look at the little children's! Amico the child.
Children's?
Yeah, there's tiny little children's. Interact. Chat. I'm going to be a hunter like you and kill many things. Interact. Joke. But who's Apple? No. She didn't get the joke. It's alright. Interact. Chat. Do you want to go burn stuff with me? I don't know, little girl. You're scaring me. Hi, I was going to go and try to climb the roof. Great. I'm not taking responsibility for this kid.
No, and you should not.
Not doing it. I'm gonna jump a whole bunch of stuff. Are you even listening to me?
Of course I'm not listening to you. No, I'm sorry. I did. I was distracted just for a moment.
Oh, you were up on that tower.
Yeah, I told you. I was climbing up on the tower.
Can you see me? Hi, Mom. Hi.
Can you see me? Hi.
Can you see me?
Hi.
Hi.
I'm going to jump into the water. Here we go.
What could possibly go wrong?
I could hit the rocks.
Did you hit the rocks? Oh, there's a fluid cow there. We need to get some. We need to do some mining and get some iron so that we can check these fluid cows. There's so much we need to do. I'm gonna talk to Dorothy the guard. Interact. Chat. You know, you're not that cool. Well, I don't like you either. Chat. Yes, I suppose the weather is nice today. I'm doing just fine. Hit my toe when I woke up, though. I don't care. Joke. You shouldn't joke about that. You know what? Everything is fair game for humor. Show off. Alright, I don't like this guard. This guard doesn't like me.
What's this fluid cow?
Don't kill it! Mom!
Why?
Fluid cows can be milked for molten metals, which you can use to make tools and stuff.
Well, you know, you should explain these things to me.
Well, don't just automatically kill everything you see instantly.
Well, sometimes I do.
I know. Well, you shouldn't. Oh my goodness, there's a children's over here. Come here.
No,
look,
it's
look,
awful.
Look, 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 look. Ah! Oh my goodness! She's so tiny and she opened that great big door all by herself. I'm so proud of you, Tamey. Tamey the child. Tamey is weird. Personality stubborn. Not married. Well, I should hope not. I heard stories about you. Are you a hero? Yes. Yes, Tamey, I'm a hero. A great, big, awesome hero. And you are lucky to have met me.
Hi, Mickey.
Ooh, there's two beds up here. I'm taking them.
Mickey the clerk.
I'm taking a bed for each of us. What? I lost one of them. There it is. I'm getting it. It's okay, everything's fine.
Oh, Mickey the clerk hit his toe when he woke up too. Okay.
This is a town full of toe stubbers. I don't know if we should stay here. How about Dylan the guard? Dylan the guard, how are you doing today? You know you're not that cool. You know what? I don't like these people.
They're not very nice.
They're not. They're not friendly at all. Lavanna the leather worker. Interact. Chat. You should be thrown in a dungeon. You know what? See if I buy any of your stuff, Lavanna. What?
Nothing.
That didn't sound like nothing.
Oh, this is cool. They got some. Look at all this stuff.
I got so much crap.
All this stuff. They got a lot of nothing.
Ah, I got good stuff. I got some plum jelly. But you don't have any plum jelly.
Did you found stuff?
Yeah. What, Mom, why do you have all those people following you? Wait, is there a reason, or is it just because you can?
Look at me, I all jumped in the water. I'm sorry.
They just follow
awful.
You to their deaths.
They might. I think
I'm
they
pretty
probably
sure they would.
Would.
You inspire fanatic loyalty in NPCs.
It's nice to have somebody that listens.
I suggest vein mining a few handfuls of trees. Get yourselves a couple of good old stacks of wood there. Are you gonna bring those guys up here? Mom, please do not bring the village up to the slime. Where are you at the bottom still? Are you above me? What's...
I can't get these guys to leave me alone so that I can create.
See, this is what happens.
They won't leave me. No, the blue slime.
Kill them all.
I can't. They're following me. Oh my god! Oh my god.
Oh, I can hear them above me. There's a whole bunch of them up here. You gotta just keep killing them. Eventually, there will be none left. Every time you kill one, it breaks into more. Oof, light. There we go. Oh, we need string.
I have some string.
How much string do you have?
I don't know. Hold on.
Oh, I didn't bring my string with me. We need two pieces of string in total, I think.
I have it, but if I can get up there.
Let me just double check that. Oh no, we need four pieces of string. Oh, I got a rare loot bag. I'm gonna open
it. My lag is giving me a tricky time getting up there.
Ah. Lag does do that from time to time. Mom?
I need help.
Mom? Why are you still being followed by all the villagers?
I need a bridge to get me over there. I'm afraid to jump.
Really?
Really?
All right, hold on. I'm dealing with this. There. There's no trees up here.
Oh, I have got a whole bunch of loot bags.
Well, open them. Open those babies up.
I'm afraid to open them because I don't have any space to store them.
We need to find some more hermitrons.
Well, I'm gonna hold on until I have that because otherwise I don't know.
I'm looking down to see if I can find any hermitrons down below. There's other things we can do. We can make inventory pets.
Maybe
we can make
inventory. I have three string.
Chest. Oh, we need four. I have more, but it's down in my stash. I didn't bring it up with me.
Oh, so you made your boots.
We can make the boots. We need the string to make the slingshot.
Oh, well, we don't have to make them from here.
No. I can make you a set of boots if you like.
Yes, please. I love this stuff. Moing, moing, moing,
moing, moing, moing, moing, moing. Yes, I am familiar with you. There you go. Mom, they're bouncing behind you.
That was so funny.
Good stuff. All right. Get whatever you need from here. I think I'm satisfied with what I have. I'm disappointed there's no trees up here. I'm ready to jump right down off of this island. Because the villagers are going to stay up here forever. Right.
Did you
go?
You told them to stay?
Yeah.
I want them to follow me down.
Oh my god. They're going to die, you know that. Actually, yeah, let's do that.
Hold on, let me...
I'll have some of them follow me. I'm not having the child follow me. I am not murdering that child. That's your twisted thing that you want to do there. I am curious about whether they will die. Let's get to know them before they kill themselves. An apple a day keeps the zombies away. I'm pretty sure that's not true. My dream is to build my own village, but I'm so lazy. All right, they're following you. You're really gonna take that little small child down, huh? All right.
Yeah.
You so, first. I wanna record this. Oh wait for that cloud to go by. Maybe I should turn the clouds off. I don't even know if we see clouds the same. Do you see like... the chance cube down there? It's like a red tree, and it's kind of next to the red tree. Little blue square. You see it?
No.
There's a little patch of water, and there's a red tree. They're kind of in line, and in between them is the chance cube.
I don't know. I'm not seeing it.
All right, well, I'll guide you to it when we get down there, though. I know where it is. Let me turn the clouds off. Off. Okay. I wanna watch this. Go on then. You first. You got your boots on, right? Yeah, okay.
I do, right?
You do. Do it up.
I'm on up bouncing.
You have all to right, not fall farther than that to bounce. Down you go. Goodbye.
Ready? Set go. Whee! Boing.
Your villagers are just watching Boing. You.
Oh, I see the cube.
Oh, and now they've teleported down to you. Well, here
Wait,
I come.
Ah! I don't see you. Where are you? What?
Hey, one of your guys is standing in the chance cube.
See? Isn't that cute?
All right, you are responsible for this cube. Break it. Do it.
Can I break it with a sword? That's all I got.
Yeah, I think. What? What the?
What?